So Darren, tell me what Brevant hybrid are you most excited about this year?
I'm really excited for the B07-H01. Basically, we had it last year on a small scale basis. It performed really well in areas that we weren't wholeheartedly sure that it was going to perform in. And it outshined its competitors within that class between that relative maturity. And as you can see in this field here, B3 looking great, and we're excited to see how it does.